Kashmir News Service presents.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks for watching Kashmir News Service.